Isa alayhi salam, his dua was accepted and he will return for that reason that Allah accepted his dua.
Isa alayhi salam ki dua ko Allah ne kabul farmaya aur Isa alayhi salam inshaAllah phir ummat e Muhammadiya sallallahu alaihi wasallam mein chalega.
When er kommt, wird hinter Mahdi alayhi salam das Morgengebet, Fajr-Gebet hier errichten.
And when he will come, he will pray the Fajr prayer behind Mahdi alayhi salam.
Jab Isa alayhi salam duniya mein tashreef layenge, to Hazrat Imam Mahdi alayhi salam ke peeche Fajr ki namaz ko ada karenge.
While Mahdi alayhi salam is Khalifatullah, Rasul Mahdi Rasul, Sayyidina Muhammad, 41. Generation.
Because Mahdi alayhi salam is Khalifatullah, the 40th generation of Rasulullah.
Imam Mahdi alayhi salam Khalifa hongi aur Nabi Akhir Zaman sallallahu alaihi wasallam ki aulad hongi.
Er wird Sayyidina Muhammad repräsentieren, Vertreter. Und wenn Isa a.s. kommt, wird er sagen, du bist Repräsentant auf Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Und ich gehöre zu Ümmet Muhammad. Ich werde hinter dir stehen.
When Mahdi a.s. will come, he will represent Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and Isa alayhi salam, he will say, you are representing Muhammad, I will pray behind you.
Isa alayhi salam Imam Mahdi alayhi salam ki bargah mein arz karenge ki Nabi Akhir Zaman sallallahu alaihi wasallam ki qaidana aur aapki aulad mein aap hain, isliye main aapke piche namaz ko ada karunga.